While it's tempting to sell old hard drives and SSDs after you upgrade, you should take some precautions first. You don't want a customer claiming that the drive you sold them was faulty, and you definitely don't want your old data being undeleted or recovered by your drive's next owner. In this video, I'll walk you through this so that you can sell or give away your old storage media with confidence. In this video, I use the program EaseUs Partition Master. It's reliable, mature software that I've used for many years. As well as wiping disks, it can create and manage partitions on hard drives, SSDs and removable media, clone drives, and scan for physical faults. You can buy a license from EaseUs and download the software via the link in my video description. So you probably already know that just dragging your data into the recycling bin and emptying it doesn't mean your data is gone forever. Formatting a drive is better, but far from perfect. The best option is to wipe the disk, ideally multiple times. What this does is fill the disk with zeros. This is the best way for you to be confident that your data is gone for good. EaseUs Partition Master makes wiping a disk really easy. Right-click on the disk you want to wipe, and select Wipe Data. Choose the number of times you want to repeat the process. It's best practice to wipe multiple times, but wiping 5 times will take 5 times longer than just wiping once. Click Execute One Operation, and then Apply. Large disks can take hours to wipe. I wiped this 1 terabyte hard disk drive 5 times, and it took over 9 hours. I recommend allowing roughly 2 hours per terabyte per wipe for mechanical hard disk drives. SSDs will wipe much faster. If you're planning on selling your drive, I also recommend running a surface scan. This looks for any physical defects on the drive. EaseUs Partition Master can do this for you. If you find errors on your drive, you should watch my video about using the free programs SeaTools for Windows and SeaTools for DOS to try and repair them. For a final check of your disk's condition, I recommend using the free tool Crystal Disk Info. This program will give you an overview of your drive's total usage and health. This area turns yellow and reads caution if the disk is starting to wear out. So that's it, my drive has been wiped clean, checked for physical faults, and has a clean bill of health. So now I can give it away or sell it with confidence. If you found this useful, you can support this channel by buying a copy of EaseUs Partition Master by clicking on the affiliate link in the video description. Likes, comments, and shares are always appreciated, and if you haven't already, please subscribe for more Danimation's digital media tips.